What's up, guys? Deity Cthulhu here, back at you with some more Modern Warfare 2 Remastered. This is the 8th and final part of the walkthrough. I hope you enjoy. Let's get this ball rolling.
So, get on the boat!
You can't defend yourself against those people up there, so I'm not sure, like, what it expects me to do.
Beach up ahead. It's gonna get rough. Hang on!
Yeah, I guess I'll just hug the wall. That's weird because I did the same exact thing I did the first time and then I didn't get hit this time.
Avatar 1, give me a sit rep, over.
I have Warhorse 5-1 standing by. Dave looks down for the sir.
Copy that, Warhorse 5-1. Be advised, we're coming in hot.
Roger, dropping the hatch. Keep it above 30 knots to watch the vertical clearance. Crew, Gold Eagle is on board. We're out.
Hold it steady!
Crew, we got a sandstorm at 12 o'clock.
Steady.
We're taking a long way around. Hang on.
Steady!
That is cool. I like that. That part. It's pretty cool.
We can't let Shepard escape!
No survivors.
Ah. years ago. I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye. And the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers, no shortage of patriots. I know you understand. No!
In the fucking head.
So. It'll hold for now. Come on, get up. I thought I told you this was a one-way trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us, you know.
Nikolai. We gotta get Soap out of here.
Nah. I know a place.
Sorry about splitting this into its own part, everyone. I forgot exactly how much was left. If I would have known it was 9 minutes, you know. Alright, so my final thoughts, of course, this is. Through and through, it's a good game. There are still issues that they could have not been lazy about, and Infinity Ward could have fixed. There is hit reg issues, like clear hit reg issues on the AI. The AI is just terrible, like not helpful at all. Just a few things. But overall, I mean, this was pretty solid. Rumor has it they're already working to release Modern Warfare 3 Remastered soon. I don't know how true that is, but I guess we'll end up seeing. I enjoyed it. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm going to go ahead and mute my mic so you guys can watch the credits if you want to. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. That is the full Modern Warfare 2 Remastered gameplay walkthrough from beginning to end. I hope you enjoyed. I know I ranted a little bit, but naturally when they re-release a game and don't fix anything, you're tend to get super annoyed. But anyways, as always, guys, I hope you enjoy. Till next time, peace.